Hello everybody! Today we are going to make Santa Claus hat. Inflate a red color balloon leaving about 2, maybe 3 inch flat tail. We're going to make the top part of the hat. Let's twist the first about 12 inch long bubble. Twist the chain of the next 2 soft about 1 inch long bubbles. And then we lock all ends of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to twist the fourth bubble of the same size as we made the first bubble, about 12 inch long. Cut off the rest of the red balloon, tie off the end. We have made the top part of our hat. And now we are going to use white color balloon to make the base of the hat. Inflate white balloon leaving about 2 inch flat tail. Pump air to the very end of the balloon. And then twist about 1 inch long bubble at the very end of the balloon. Lock the free end of this small 1 inch long bubble between the second and the third red bubbles. This small white bubble represents pom-pom at the top of the hat. Nicely cut off the rest of the white balloon. Keep the air inside of the balloon. Remember, we're going to use it to make the base of the hat. Tie off end of the white balloon. Now we're going to make the simplest 3-fold hat. Fold the balloon 3 times to measure the size of bubbles. We're going to make each bubble 1/3 length of the balloon. Twist the chain of the first 2 white bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 2 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the third bubble. Lock free end of the third white bubble between the first and the second white bubbles. Congratulations! We have made the simplest 3-fold hat. Let's tie one end of the red balloon between white bubbles on one side of the hat. Lock the other end of the red balloon between white bubbles on the other side of the hat. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. You can bend the red bubbles to shape them properly. I give them letter S shape. Congratulations, we have made Santa Claus hat with a beard. He has a front view and the side view. And now Daniel is going to demonstrate the hat. Put it on in the same way as you would do with a regular hat. And then you can fix one of the white bubbles under your chin. That's all. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, have fun and happy twisting.